What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's Ready to Beam Up. Today we're gonna be going over something for Chef G, Sleepy Hollow. You know what I mean? A little drill beat. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Alright, let's hop straight into this thing, man. No more talking. Alright, so my first sound is an ample guitar, and I played this chord progression. Alright, so after that, I put some guitar rig on it, I EQ'd it a little bit, and then I bounced it out, pitched it down 6 semitones, and this is what it sounds like. Alright, so I cloned it, and then I pitched it up 6 semitones so I could get a full octave. My next sound is an arcade, it's like a string preset. Then I cloned it, I picked it up an octave, and then I reversed it. Alright, so my next sound is in arcade. I forget which bank it is, but I got it in arcade. This is what it sounds like. Alright, so I got another vocal chop out of arcade, and this is what it sounds like. So after that, I cloned it, reversed it, and this is what it sounds like. So my next sound is out of arcade. It's like a little crash, like little perk. That's pretty much it for all the sounds. Let's see what it sounds like altogether. Alright, so let's get straight into these drums now. Alright, so let's start off with the snare. Hi-hat pattern. Fill a snare. Perk. Perk. Open hi-hat. Another open hi-hat. Rim shot. Thank you. kick drum. That's pretty much it for the beat, man. I hope you guys found something useful in this video. Remember to hit that like button. Remember to subscribe. Remember to follow me on all my social medias, man. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and one love. Yes, sir.